It's my friend Noelle, standing in a tree. Not too shabby!